should even listen to that crap.
I can't deal with this.
You should have put them under. I mean, their whole neuropathy market basically disappeared.
I could use it.
Sorry. What is that?
Let me know if you see him, okay?
His entire right arm was augmented, and his left hand. He has a...
Not my
fault.
Was I right about this place or what?
My favorite color
Absolutely.
Is black.
The architect.
Are you Vincent Black? It's me, Dobromila. Please, you... No, you are too... I'm sorry. I have made a mistake. I'm waiting for someone.
I know about your meeting. And I'm as eager to find Vince as you are. Maybe we can help each other.
Who are you? What is it you think you know?
Vince and I work together. I know who he is. I know what he does. And I know there are people worried about him.
Is he in danger? Has something happened to him?
I don't know yet. That's what I'm trying to figure out. But I get the feeling he's not the only one who might be in danger. That was some shot in the dark. You had no way of knowing who I was, why I was here.
It wasn't a total shot in the dark. You're obviously not Diwali. Though I should have known right away that Vince Black wouldn't be augmented. I should be more discreet. We both should.
What kind of trouble are you in, exactly?
Vince wanted me to sell information about my husband's operation. Vlista runs a... It's something Vince was digging into. Come closer. Pretend you're kissing my neck.
Your husband runs a Diwali operation. I'm assuming there are people in here who know who he is. You don't think me kissing his wife might draw unwanted attention?
Flirting is one thing. They expect it. He cheats on me, I cheat on him. But his business is something else entirely. We must be discreet, darling. Please. I'll tell you whatever I can. Whatever you want. But not here. This isn't the time to ask questions. You understand, yes?
We should talk somewhere else.
I am leaving by train tonight. There is a secluded courtyard by the tracks. Shikashka. Go before me and I'll meet you there. I don't want anyone to see us walking out together.
You sure you'll be all right until then?
I've survived marriage to that man for this long. I think I can make it one more night. I'll be okay. I just need another drink to get my courage up and to loosen my tongue. We'll see each other soon. I promise.
Money up front.
Ahoy.
My God, the things I would do to her.
Finally, a real man.
Stop calling me. They never asked us to spot him down. And I'm not talking about.
Delary, there.
What is it, Adam? Any word on what happened to Vince?
I just spoke to his contact. A woman he was supposed to meet to get info on some Diwali op. Problem is, he never showed up.
I have a really bad feeling about this. Do whatever you can, Adam, to pick up his trail. Let's hope he's all right.
Yes, yes, I know. You're an upstanding citizen. You don't deserve that kind of treatment. Just have your papers raised.
Nothing suspicious here.
supports this.
Break a curfew on your knees.
I never heard
about the
curfew. I'm taking you.
Why did you dig this place?
Just a little farther. I want to make sure I wasn't followed. I think it is safe for us to talk here. Finally, together we can make Vlasta pay.
Vlasta, your husband. What's this about exactly? You said you have information.
Smuggling. Weapons. Drugs. Whores. You name it, darling. All of it is heading east. I have the address of the locker where everything is stored. And I have the code to get in. You will see for yourself, and then you will do what you think is best.
You want me to shut down your husband's smuggling operation? Why?
I agreed to sell out my husband in exchange for a new life. Vince and I were still negotiating the details. You are looking for Vince, trying to pick up his trail. I guess I am negotiating with you now.
How did you know to trust Vince with all this? What made you believe he can help?
I didn't know. Not for sure. All I knew is that very few are willing to stand up to men like my husband. I had heard that Vince Black was one of those men. But when he didn't show up to our meeting, I don't know what to think of him anymore. I put my faith in you now.
Do you know of any other ways to contact Vince? Or do you know anything that might explain why he didn't show up?
All I know is that Vince wanted information about my husband. And that my husband... Vlasta knew the name Vince Black. He cursed it often. I believe he feared Vince.
All this sneaking around, exposing your husband's criminal activities? How much danger do you think you're in?
I don't know. I was scared waiting inside that damn club. Paranoid. But... I think the worst is over. I'll be out of Prague within the hour and he'll never see me again. Assuming you can pay, of course.
What else do I need to know about your husband?
Vlasta is like all young Diwali. You cannot argue with them. You cannot intimidate them. You cannot appeal to their heart. All he cares about is delivering on time and chasing after women who are not his wife.
Is that why you want to get back at him? Because of something he's done to you?
I have no illusions about who I married. I know he was ambitious, eager to please the wrong kinds of men. But I didn't think he would turn into this monster. I want him to test failure, to have to walk home with his tail between his legs.
If I get involved in this, there's a chance he might not walk home at all.
What you do with the information I sell you is up to you. All I care about now is starting over.
All right, this information you have, how much do you want for it?
The price of a ticket to Berlin, with enough left over to start my new life. That is what Vince and I had agreed. They say Berlin is a good city for those wanting to be lost.
Here. This should be enough to get you out of here.
All right. Thank you. My husband owns a storage locker next to the Palisade Bank. The code is 2565. It is the centerpiece of his operation. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Delara. That Diwali op Vince was digging into? I've got the address of a smuggling locker he was looking for.
Maybe he's still looking. Or maybe he found it some other way. This information you... came by it how exactly?
The informant Vince was supposed to meet. She agreed to work with me instead.
That doesn't surprise me. You're good at gaining people's trust, Adam. It's a rare skill.
Point is, I got a lead. I'll let you know what I find.
I'd rather go see the blooming instead of some dumb
one. Glad today.
Make no trouble. Be run by criminals and scum.
Who are you? What are you doing here? If Vlasta sees you, he'll... Waiting alone was part of the deal.
Vlasta, huh? What kind of deal? Why are you locked up in here?
I don't know who you are or what you want, but me getting out of here is non-negotiable. You need to leave.
I got a tip about a Diwali smuggling operation being run through here. One that may or may not involve someone I'm looking for. and headed by your friend, Vlasta.
Vlasta's not my friend. He's a necessary evil. Are you some kind of cop? I know all about cops. The ones I met in Golem were very good at introducing themselves.
I'm not like them.
Look, I'm not from here. My name is Olivier. 5 months ago, I was pulled from a train. I didn't have a ticket. They checked my name and saw that in university, years ago, I was part of a radical group. 50 students, we were nothing. But it is enough for them to drag me into Golem. Since then, I have spent every minute of every day trying to get out. And now that I'm close, you are not going to ruin it for me.
You're paying the Diwalis to be their cargo. There's got to be better ways of getting out of Prague.
Not legal ones. Not for me. Vlasta's my best shot of getting past the checkpoints. I got the rest of the money and now he's going to get me all the way to Rabia. I am not going back to Golem. Do you have any idea how bad it is?
I saw segregation in Golem. Oppression, crime. But I also saw courage. People finding ways to keep going. I know it's bad, but I'm not sure it's worth making a deal with the devil just to get out.
If you believe that, then you go live there. Spend 5 months getting kicked, spit on, locked up, and interrogated about things you know nothing about. I'll take my chances with people like Vlasta, people like Vince.
Vince? Vince Black? What's his role in all of this?
He's the one I had to pay to get to Vlasta.
You had to pay him where? When's the last time you saw him?
2 days ago, the basement of a convenience store in Davni Obvut. It was not far from the gates. That is all I know. Please, this is my ticket now. Do you understand? Promise me.
I came here to find out what happened to Vince Black. What else can you tell me about your dealings with him?
You pay these cops in Golem a lot of money and they get you to Vince's apartment. Then you pay Vince. Then Vlasta comes to pick up the cargo, so then you pay Vlasta. Vlasta and Vince, they had some kind of fight about money, about the location of this place. Vlasta's men blindfolded me and brought me here and told me to wait. It's Vlasta! Look, nothing you do here can change the fact that the Diwalis move contraband through the city. It's what they do. It's something they'll always find a way to do. You stop this truck and others will still make it out. The only difference is that I won't be on any of them.
I need to meet Katka at the club by 9.
Katka might have to wait.
Who sent you?
I'm looking for Vince Black. Tell me whatever you know about him, and we don't have to have a problem here.
He's not a threat to you. He just wants to know about Vince.
Whatever you're going to do, Vlasta, do it quick.
You wanna know about Vince? Sure, no problem. Vince and I worked together. He used his agency contacts to get me merchandise, keep Interpol off my back. But then Vince got greedy, and so I shot him in the face, like this.
You want me to look into that box?
Oh, fuck! Ow!
Leadership of this family?
What's that?
You need to relax, man. Ah!
Lara, I found Vince. You were right to have a bad feeling.
What are you saying, Adam? Is he...
Yeah.
He should have been pulled months ago. It's all over his profile. Vince lost his edge. A person tries to be two things at once, sometimes he ends up not being either of them. He becomes lost.
I'll take your word for it. I'm gonna let you be the one to break this to Miller.
Right. Of course. Be careful out there, Adam.
All set now.
Yeah, fire it up.
Must avoid taking those wrong turns. A little taste, so at the end you understand what you're interfering with. Give my regards to Talos.
I thought there'd be more blood. You said Rucker was covered in it.
Rucker had more meat in him than this one.
Maybe that's the difference.
But you're sure he'll die?
The Orchid has no mercy.
His end will come. It will be slow. And it will be painful.
Just time enough for a man to think on his sins.
Yeah.
If he found us, it means the facility is compromised. We should move out.
No. We were warned that this one was coming. We have time before they start searching for him.
If you are certain, what about your friends from Ark?
Those fools have outlived their usefulness. Let them drink a little more, then dose them with more. Dump the bodies with this one. Enough of this dead weight. You carry him now. This is as far as I go.
You're flying back to Prague.
I need to meet with those Duvali beings. Get them to accelerate the timeline so our shipment clears customs immediately.
They will want more money.
Smugglers always want more money. The Duvali won't get it.
So the men and I should stay here and proceed as planned?
Brown confirmed everything with Pykus last night. Date and time.
End of the line for you, friend.
Chicane, come in. Alex, it's me. I need help.
Finally! Been trying to raise you ever since you blew off the bank. Where the hell are you?
The Swiss Alps. Research facility called GARM. Walked into an ambush. I can't raise TF-29's pilot.
The Swiss Alps? Fuck, man. It's gonna take time to scrounge up a VTOL. What happened?
They were waiting for me when I got here. Marchenko and the gold mask mercs from Dubai.
Jesus. You gotta get out of there. Look, stay low. Find an exit and... Well... I'll get back to you when I've got a plan.
And I'll keep trying to raise my pilot. These guys think I'm dead, Alex. Maybe I can take advantage of that. Have a peek around. Moving the crane.
Yeah, I can see that. Why?
Because the last person to use this didn't follow proper safety precautions. You almost had a ton of ice fall on someone's head.
Shit! Is it safe now?
Yeah, should be fine. I just finished testing everything when you started shouting at me.
Okay, well, thanks!
Don't mention it.
everything? Seems light without the box guns.
Yeah. Most of the heavy artillery is already on its way to the target location.
East side, all clear.
Access granted.
shoot her also for the missions we posted.
Names on the PA when the transports are ready.
So? It makes sense. If you're going to test firearms and people, you should also test your poisons. Or whatever that thing is.
Yep.
Jensen? Tell me that you're making all that noise in there.
Where the hell have you been, Chicane?
Well, don't you sound like your usual self. Goddamn roaches spotted me looking for you. Had a hell of a time shaking them off. Listen, there's a helipad, north end of the facility.
I'm on my way. Alex, I don't need that ride.
Let me know when you're back in fog.
Copy that.
Ready to get the hell out of here.
Here, isn't it?
What the hell happened? Where's everyone?
Martial law. Riots in Gollum spilled over into Prague. Entire city's on lockdown. None but state police allowed in the streets tonight. They've all got itchy trigger fingers.
Wonderful. Dr. Miller, come to meet me at the office.
He'll be waiting for you. Of course, you'll likely be shot getting there. Watch yourself out there, Jensen.
Alex, it's me. We need to meet.
You got a location? Because the streets aren't safe tonight, man.
Can you make it to the limb clinic, where we met before?
Yeah, it's not far. I'll meet you there.